Hello, people of the internet. I'm Solarag Dragon, and welcome back to Dark Souls 3. I was just minding my business around Firelink, examining it, seeing if I had missed any dialogue or anything, and I had been checking the thrones. This throne, Saint Aldrich of the Deep. We are currently exploring the Cathedral of the Deep. Saints, Cathedral, Deep. Combine that with the fact that, we've kind of found, Aldrich's eye ring thing. I feel like we may be coming up against Aldrich, another Lord of Cinder here. Yeah, this is gonna be something. I can honestly say I wasn't expecting to go up against another Lord of Cinder so soon. But, yeah. And I also honestly don't remember how I got to where I was last time. But I do remember opening the giant doors of the castle, so I think that is probably a good place to start. Yeah. Whoa. What? Siegemeyer! Siegewald! Cathedral!
Oh.
How are you down there?
I know that voice. Just how long has it been?
I don't know, a couple days?
It's me, Siegfried of Katarina.
Siegward, what are you doing down there?
I'm loath to admit it, but I've been had.
How?
Someone's swiped my armor. Did you happen to see it anywhere?
I haven't seen it, to be completely honest with you, dude. Who stole your armor?
Oh, yes. I see. Not to worry. Great planning begets great fortune.
Okay.
An old tenant of the Knights of Katarina. And I am a master planner, I do say.
Dude?
I mean, maybe I can...
Yeah, I can't do anything for him. Gosh, what happened, Siegeward? Who stole your armor? Tell me.
Somebody tell me.
I need to know. I really need to know. I gotta help Siegeward. I gotta find his armor so that I can help Siegeward. Let's go in here first. Yeah, in here. Okay. We need to go up here. We need to try and find. Okay, wait. I don't know how long he's been in that well is the thing. He could have been in there since I've opened the big gate, since I opened the first side gate or the second side gate. But I doubt that his armor is in any old area. Game would not change its environment like that, so it's gotta be in an area I have not yet explored then. Okay, that helps narrow things down quite a bit. Gosh, I don't know. No, let's head this way first, I guess, and see what we can find. Siegeward's armor! You're not Siege Ward. Who are you? Be wary of liar. Oh, I'm wary. That's not my buddy Siege Ward. No, it is not. Two dual charms. Who are you? And what have you done with Siege Ward? Or why do you have Siege Ward's armor, rather?
Well, you look reasonably sane. I am a knight of Katarina.
No, you're not!
I've managed to track down this cathedral's store of treasure.
No, you haven't!
It's right over there, across that narrow part. Treasure. Always so close, yet so far. I'm in quite a pickle, indeed.
Who are you?
Well, just, I know.
This is a trap. Hidden path? What hidden path? I don't trust you. What? Cutscene. Oh shit, what's gonna happen? Oh good.
Shame on you, you greedy guts.
Who are you? Reveal thine self.
Thought you could outwit none of you.
You. Your voice.
Well, say hello to the nice giant.
Patches. You're still alive. You bastard.
Where's the old giant?
Dead. Like you would be.
How dare you? Have you no shame?
Have I no shame?
Damn.
Oh, ho. He's gonna pay dearly. I see him. Patches? Dude. I mean, I get that's what you do. You try to trap people and try to get their loot. But no, you went too far this time. You hurt Onion Bro. You trapped him down a well and you stole Onion Bro's armor. And that is a crime I cannot forgive. For the crime of imprisoning Onion Bro in a well, I will be sentencing you to death at my earliest convenience, which will be as soon as I get the chance, and when I find you again, which will be soon because I somewhat remember the route to get up there. Or I could just die here, but no, death is not my best alternative here. Drink. Yeah, I don't want to die, so let's try not to. Butt stab. Actually, no, it was more of a lower spinal stab. Of course, you break my guard. Oh, come on, I was so rolled for the shot, for the swing. Come on. Stupid big guy. You just signed your own death warrant. Okay. Now that lever that raises this one is over here, if I recall correctly, and I generally do. It wasn't here though. Wait, that's my way out, I want to say. Or one of them, at least. Ignore the little guys there, they're harmless. That's not the one I meant to raise. Wait, did this one ever get raised? Did I never raise this one? How did you raise this one, Patches? Tell me! I know you're up there. I'm coming for you. As soon as I, figure this out. Okay. Just roll here. Okay. We got big, ugly leech thing here that is really quite easy to kill, thankfully. It's a friggin' leech thing, just like I called it. Damn it! I didn't want to get the leeches on me. Disgusting. Yeah. Now I gotta deal with these suckers with a bleed that's gonna constantly apply. Damn it! Hmm. I could wait. Gonna have to wait. Excuse me. Excuse me. Okay. We need to draw aggro here first. Shit! Please don't say I drew both of them. No, only the one. Good. We also drew a Pyromancer's Anchor. That's not as good, but could definitely have been worse. We drew both the Pyromancer's Anchor. Well then. At least the leeches have stopped feasting upon my entrails. Actually, not even my entrails, just stopped eating me. Okay. You. Taste magic. You're a sword knight. Ow. Ow. Roll. Roll. No! You fucker! You could have just screwed my chances of saving Onion Throw. Do you realize what you just did? Oh boy. This could be quite a pickle. Use an ember. Hopefully he's still up there, Patches. So that we can, kill him and take Siege Ward's armor back. Or maybe just talk to him. Why is that enemy not patrolling there anymore? Siege Ward, are you still down there? Yes, you're still down there. Sorry, Siege Ward, I have not gotten your armor yet, but I've seen the friggin' bastard that took it. Seriously, have flasks. Don't worry, Siege Ward, I'm on the case of your missing armor. Give me some time. I need to make my way back there. And then I need to get my missing souls because I died due to a stupid head. But yeah, Siege Ward, I am on the case. Your armor will be retrieved in no time flat. Maybe. Hopefully. Probably. Climb! Okay, so we need to find Patches. Aggressively negotiate our Siege Ward's armor back. And yeah. Yeah. Aggressively negotiate Siege Ward's armor back. That's a good idea. Brilliant idea. Magnificent idea. Aggressive negotiations are something we excel at. So long as they're not in multiple enemies, though. Multiple enemies makes aggressive negotiations somewhat more difficult. Patches! Gone, you bastard! Where did he go? What's over there? Damn it, now I can't get over there. Frick you, Patches. Frick you. I don't remember. I don't know how to get over there. Damn it, Patches! Why did it just lock me out of an area? Maybe. Possibly. There's a distinct possibility that Patches just screwed us. Oh! Oh, this is for this lift. I thought this might have been to, you know, get that back up. But no, it's just for this lift here. Again, for the lift. I mean, it is the other side over here, which is nice, at least. Attract pyromancers first. We take on Sword Knight here, and then we take on the rest. Magic is only mildly effective. Still enough to kill. 1, 2, 3, 4. I declare. declare a thumb war. One of these pieces was occupied, was it not? Yes. Will the mace dude not get up from his pew unless it's destroyed? Because if so, that makes this a lot easier. Sword dude. Oh, hello. I completely disregarded the fact that you were sitting in that pew. I'm not sorry. You're all undead scum and need to perish for your sins. Big guy goes down hard. That's what you get for killing me last time, you fucker. Okay. We have Mace Dude here now. Who does not aggro. I want to see you attack him first. Yeah, that's very convenient. Taste a butt stab. Alright, he's down. Let's retrieve our souls next. All we can really do is examine this area now, though. I don't know how we get up there. There was another lift, was there not? I could have swore there was another lift that we had somewhere, and we missed it or something. Kill these two pyromancers. Oh, what'd you drop? Deacon robe. Okay. I could have swore there was a lift that we missed somewhere. I want to get that lift so I can explore that other area. Because this sort of feels maybe boss fighty. Yeah, this is a boss fight area. Victor. Marcos. Boss soldier. Oh, Henri. No, I didn't mean to summon you, Henri. Henri, I'm sorry I didn't mean to summon you just yet. Horse? Not horse. Shit. I didn't. Oh, yeah, horse. Well, I guess we summoned the both of them. I mean, killing the boss probably would be a good thing? Horse, I summoned you. Okay, we're gonna kill the boss, then we're gonna finish exploring this area to track down patches and go from there. Come on, you two. We got a boss to kill. We're gonna, of course, smack walls, see if any of them are hidden. Try to attack. Oh, and Henri, I didn't know. Apparently, we're engaged to be married or something, I guess? My advisor, I guess, said that you are meant to be my eventual lady, and I guess I'm bored, so, yeah. Oh, God. Mob enemy. Mob enemy! Fucking mob enemies. I don't have crowd control attacks here. I don't know why these guys are not taking damage. One of them is red. I think we have to kill the red one wherever they are. Oh! You guys are gonna just keep spawning, aren't you? Phew. Okay, killing the red one, blowing red one is the way to go here. Where did it go? There. So we have to kill one that's glowing red here. Deacons of Sea. By the way, it's the name of this boss. There. Oh. Oh, it moved. Okay, moved. 426 damage per hit. Deacons of the Deep, moving. I'm guessing it's actually the actual soul of whatever. I mean, not. These are all the vessels. And I have to kill the soul. Stop kicking, dude, in order to deal any actual damage. Good lord, Roll! Heal. This fight is a lot more difficult than I thought it would be. I mean, even with the two phantoms helping me. Hopefully, if they die, they don't die for good. No. Ow. Focus. Ow. There's big guys here. Get in and hit the one that's glowing. Roll. Oh god, heal. Ow. What is happening? I don't know what's going on. This is a very interesting yet annoying fight here. Kill the damn demons. Get out. Henri is still in pretty good health, surprisingly. Good lord. I'm guessing this is the true deacon. Backstab. Good lord, how much health do you have, dude? Ow. Are you directing attacks on me now? I keep getting force pushed back by your giant ass dudes. It's annoying me. Horus is down. Oh no. I'm sorry, Henri. Horus has died. Hopefully not for- Oh god, what is happening? What is this miasma in the air? It's curse! We need curse! No! 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 Stop! 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 Roll! Stop! What is cursing me? Nothing here! Nothing here! You! Are you cursing me? No! Something is cursing me! What is cursing me? What? Flip! What was cursing me? I don't know what happened there. I really do not know what happened there. I was fighting, and then I died. There was like a cursed miasma that fell upon me. Oh, lordy Lou. Lordy Lou, lordy Lou, lordy Lou. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. Ember. I don't know where Patches is, but I'm sorry, Siege Bro, but this Deacons of the Deep fight, it is prime priority here. I'm sorry, you're very important to me too. There's something out there. Where am I? But yeah, like I was saying, you're very important to me too. Oh yeah, revenge. But yeah, I need to find out. Okay, I see. This is a shorter way to get up to. Okay. I get it now. Again, I'm sorry, dude, but these, I think, Deacons of the Deep was the name of it. They need to die. Hard. I don't know how they summoned a cursed miasma upon the whole fucking battlefield, but I don't like it. Run. Just run. Patches isn't here. Just run. Pull the lever. Fight! Oh, that fight. I don't know. Gosh. I mean, I don't have magic good enough for crowd control. Henri is clearly strong. She was able to take a lot of fucking damage before she went down. Can we just avoid these guys or no? Like, come at us, bro. He will at the very least come at us, bro. And I say to that, screw you, bro. Take a lower back stab. Or you. Taste the power of the back stab. No, you need to heal. Okay. I'm not sure. There's gotta be a way to defeat my asthma there. Henri. And Horus. You two are my phantoms for this choice. Henri lasted quite some time. Horus didn't last as long, but if we had figured it out sooner, we probably would have been better off. Just saying. So yeah. This is how we'll do it. This is how we'll do it. This is how we'll do it. Yeah, I don't know. Okay. We know what to do now, at the very least. Focus on Red Orb. Retrieve our souls first. Then we focus on Red Orb. And I guess then we have a time limit. We must kill 4. There we go. We must kill before this miasma of mystery descends upon us. Good, good, good. Ouch. Nope. There we are. Kill. There we go. Out. Where is it? Over there. Focus on red. Focus on the one that's glowing red. Damage. There again. Oh, Fat Deacon here. There we go. Ow. Thankfully, these guys are not too damage dealers. Go. And we got the main fucker. And the soul of deacons. Thank you, you two. You are a great friggin' help here. 20-some thousand souls total. That's good for me. Rest, and then flip and stand up. We have a room to explore. There's gotta be more here, and I will examine the small doll soon. Are you imprisoned people, or are you just statues? You're just statues. Okay. You feel like a secret door. No. One of these is probably a secret door, and it's gonna make me waste time. So let's just look for a message. There we go, there's a message. Secret? lie. I mean, you can't really tell one from the other. There might be a secret room in here, there might not be. Try eliminating one at a time. Be wary of a beating to a pulp. Time for happiness. What is this item? Archdeacon White Crown, Holy Garb, and Skirt. Wait a second. There's no way to progress here. Where is Aldrich? I mean, this even looks like Aldrich's tomb or something. Or his whatever. Because the Lords of Cinder are resurrected by the bells. So, where the frick is Aldrich? Small doll. Silverwork doll depicting a young squire. Small silverwork doll depicting a young squire. In the legendary old city of Cathedral, situated in the Boreal Valley, the Pontiff Sullivan gave this doll to his valued subjects so that they might use it to cross the barrier when they return home. Listen carefully and you can hear it say, wherever you go, the moon still sets in Aerithil. Wherever you may be, Aerithil is your home. Well, that's mildly disturbing. Let's examine the soul now. After Aldrich left for the Boreal Valley, Archdeacon Royce remained in the cathedral with the High Priest to keep eternal watch over their master's coffin. So that was Aldrich's coffin, but he's left. Do we have a roaming boss on our hands or something? Because that would be both terrifying, yet awesome. More along the lines of terrifying, though, I'd say. Oh. We have to find patches. And we have to see if we can't get up to there as well. So, how do we do this? There was a lift we didn't use before. I recall that much. What I don't recall is where exactly it was. It might have been down here somewhere, though. That's all I can really say. I mean, there was this passageway down here. Did we examine it fully, or did we just say, oh, we'll get to that later? Camera. It's down here. Stairs. Stairs to the gateway here. Which led to that little fucker. Which led to out here. Which led to this, which leads to there. Okay, so this is not the one we want. How do we get over there, then? Unless I missed a lever up here. Which is entirely possible, but I'm not taking this route to get there. I'm best to take the short route. Which was over here. And then through this door. Pull the lever. Summon the lift, and we go from there. Yeah. This is such a conundrum. Also, I should probably get the Archdeacon set when I get a chance. Not right now, though, because there should be an archer. Yep. I don't know why there's a lever on this side, because I don't think you can get here otherwise. Yeah, you shouldn't be able to get here otherwise. So, again, why is there a lever here? You know, I just dealt with your freaking deacons. You should be groveling at my feet. Instead, you try to fight me. How pathetic. Just run past them, dude. They're not worth it. Especially when they try to throw Estus at you. Or anti-Estus, by mistake. Okay. Okay, let's think here. Patches had to have activated something to cause this to go down. And there is stuff over there, too. So there has to be a way over there. Question is, where? It's gotta be a lever of some sort, right? Yeah. But I don't remember any levers. I missed it? I mean, that's a distinct possibility. I will not deny that I can miss stuff. I I don't know. I want to save Onion Bro, Siege Borrow. There is no hidden path. It's just a fucking trickster in patches. Was it that? No. Yeah, be wary of liar. I already know that. I don't know. Got to miss something. Somewhere. Where did we miss something? Okay, let's think. Explore here. There's nothing. It's over there we want to get. It looks like there is a bit up there. So, do we have anything over there? Not sure if that's decoration or not. Be wary of hidden paths. There's no hidden path there. We can rule that out quite honestly. Can't get back there. Yet. There's gotta be something we're missing here. Question is where? We've explored everywhere. That lever cannot be. I don't know how patches even activated in the first place, but it's not around here anywhere. There's nothing up here except for. Ow. Pain first off. But there was the boss fight with nothing. Thing over there. No levers, at least. So it had to have been something down here. I miss. That lever activated this one. There's no lever in the middling area, and there was no lever over there. No. Wait. Over here. Did we explore over here fully, or did... Yeah, we did. It was just the dead end. That's right. Just trying to watch out where we should go here. There's got to be something. Yes, there's got to be. Okay. Let's think. This is a shortcut to the entrance. But, why is there a lever at the top here? There shouldn't have any reason to be a lever at the top there, unless you can get there through other means. So... And then there's that down there. I think. Or I was losing it. I don't know. Revenge, yeah. Examined over here, that leads down there. What about over here? Ladder. A fucking ladder. Good gravy. How many people missed this? I'm a Dark Souls veteran, and it took me a while to think to come here. And even then, I didn't think to come here immediately. It took some trial and error to figure out, oh wait, there was nothing there that would indicate you couldn't be here otherwise. Deep ring. What is that? Why am I in there? I'm gonna go equipment. Young dragon ring. No. Deep ring is here. Allows attunement of additional spells. A ring bestowed upon the deacons of the Cathedral of the Deep allows attunement of additional spells, and the Cathedral summons things most terrible, and as such, the deacons require a grand narrative to ensure they do not falter in their duty, a philosophy to ward away the madness beckoned by the grotesqueness at hand. What grotesqueness? Well, we got this, but this doesn't... Unless... Yeah, there's enemies. And this does sort of make sense. Yeah, why would you be hanging down there only to attack? What? What shot me? You fuckers can hit me! You got aim nearly as good as giant bros. Okay. Okay. It's okay. I'm not super salty. I'm a little salty because... Ow! Oh, it's just one of those guys. I thought it was a big guy. None of these are hidden. Okay. But I thought that guy was a real big guy coming stomping towards us. Okay, nothing here. Hello. Dude, bro. Owlbeard. Dude, bro. Oh boy. I love fighting on narrow platforms, by the way. Kill. Okay. We know there is... this little guy here. Thankfully, that's the only one. We got a passageway in there. But there's probably more to be found here. Just gotta be careful of them archers. Crossbowmen, rather. Because they probably will end up shooting us off. I knew I heard you. Go. There's one down here as well. You're probably guarding something special. Or have something special. Or are just here to annoy me. All of which are clearly valid options. I'm running out of time here. Looking at my clock. Damn it. Two pathways, huh? Three. There's gonna be a little guy ambushing me from behind right now, isn't there? Yep. Yeah, I'm savvy to you, game. Is it seriously trying to creep up on me after I've already spotted it? It's very dumb. What is this? Be something good. Arablist. So we have our own crossbow now. Hear that, you fuckers down there? I can shoot back now if I wanted to. Probably. I could do it before with the bow and arrow, but, you know, that's not as impressive as a crossbow. Oh my god. You? Okay. Hello. Yep, I was right. You are hostile. Pale tongue. I was lucky to correctly turn around there. And that's it. Okay. I have a lot of time. I think it was this one. Yes, went through. Put this on the rafters. Oh, good lord! This is a whole nother zone! We got something over there. We got the little guys here, too. Good lord, this is giving me an Orlando vibes. Oh, that's a freaking big guy up there. Yeah, I'm seriously getting an Orlando vibes here. Just from how treacherous this location is. And we've got archers shooting at us as well. Pyromancer over there. Magic. His might. Keep my shield up. No. Fucker. Little dude rolls off, and big dude gets smashed by spells. Whew. Was a little worried there. I expected somebody to come up behind me, but I hoped it wasn't until the end. A blessed gem. Okay. That's nice. No! 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 Oh! Paying attention, and I went off. Oh, God, I'm an idiot. Well, at least we know where to go. And that is the important thing. So, yeah. I guess, I will end this episode off here. And next time on Dark Souls 3, we'll continue exploring that area all the way up on the rafters, and we'll go from there. But for now, I've been Solrak Dragon. I hope that you've enjoyed this video. If you have, leave me some feedback in the form of a like or a comment. If you guys want to check out some more videos, excuse me, by me, be sure to check out my channel below. And if you like what you see, drop me a subscription. Outside of all that, I will see you all in the next video. Have a fantastic day, everybody.